just had to stop here for a minute. I got 6, 7.5. The more that I look at this, I think this might be honey locust. I mean, look at these barbs. I guess it's honey locust, which also is good. BTU value of compared to red elm. And then the rest, that's maple. This is the last piece of red elm, which honey locust. Yeah, I noticed a bunch of these had these little, the barbs, the spikes in them, the thorns. Like here's a little one. Just thought I'd take a little break, catch up, have a water, fuel up. Look at this. Nasty. I still got a couple rounds there. And I still have one maple round. Still on the stump. Right there. And there's two rounds down here. But I'm starting to get pretty full. These big blocks are going to add up really fast. I mean, what did we have yesterday? Or the day before? 34, 37 blocks. And I already got this side mounted. And then I got a bunch of... I'll start working my way down. Right, fill that up. And fill in between, and I still gotta buck that one a little bit. That's probably a 26, 28 inch log at the bottom. Anyway, I'm gonna keep going and I'll check.
Thank you.
down. Starting to look a little bossy. And then I got that one over that piece of maple that's left, bucked in half, cross cut. And then I still got them big rounds, which I just went ahead and got the longer one in half, and then I cross cut it.